I'm the crazy loud one, and she's like the very like clear, very straight to the point one. So it's a nice balance. When I was a teenager, I was obsessed with horror films. I always say that it's my gateway drug to cinema. Through horror, I started learning about other forms of cinema, and it just opened up all these doors, and I became such a huge fan.